So here it is. A mighty fortress is our God. You know, that's the oldest song we have ever recorded. That song is 500 years old. 500 years old. Can you imagine what it must have felt like when Martin Luther took that quill and dipped it in that inkwell and began to write those lyrics in German on parchment paper? Had no idea that 500 years later, three guys would be singing that song in Morristown, Tennessee. I wish I could write songs like that. I've written two songs, neither of which you will ever hear.